We present a design methodology for movement-based interactions with technology. The methodology places a movement filter on the traditional human-centered design process. As natural user interfaces become commonplace, designers will need rich tools for creating new interactive experiences where the perspective of the mover is given primacy. And finally, the secret weapon. It provides you with tactics for making strange with habitual movements. See you at the talk.